Talofalamva, kia ora, and greetings. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, family and friends. Welcome. Welcome to Best Leadership Academy's celebratory dinner, where tonight we will celebrate the completion of a journey for 17 students who started in September 2012. Ironic, it happened to be the same as the Olympic year. One of the many blessings that we've all received during this journey is seeing our students not only walking within the doors with humility, but also being strengthened as they leave us. To the students in the cohort of 2012, your journey's only just begun. So as you leave Best Leadership Academy, know that your home is always here with us. The door is always open, and I look forward to hearing more about your futures. To the family that have enabled us and allowed us to complete this journey year after year, I thank you. Absolutely, wholeheartedly thank you. It is because of the shared vision that we have as a family, this is what is strengthening this family. Together we will, together we can, enhance this nation to be more than it can be. So on behalf of the Best Leadership Academy and the Foundation, this is our gift to you, our gift of thanks, gratitude, and I wish you all the best for the rest of the year. Whaftai tili lava, thank you, and God bless.